There is a method to the madness. Let me know for sure.
Attention all Guardians. Last night, we detected a seismic disturbance on the moon. Within hours, it was swarming with Hive. This plague must not be allowed to spread.
Onto the surface of our moon from the keep. That is where our disturbance originated. We will investigate, but first we must regain a lunar foothold. For some of you, this is all too familiar. But do not let the atrocities of Kruta haunt you. Whatever this is, do not let the tragedies of our past repeat themselves.
Thank you.
Hive appear to be retreating. Commander, these Hive are erratic, scattered.
They lack leadership. Crota's death left a void they have yet to fill. But the disturbance seems to have emboldened them. They must be stopped.
We're on it. Hive are coming from that portal up ahead. Let's shut it down.
And then get yourself in the firing mode, Guardian. Slam it like that and just swing it around. What am I doing? I'm trying to die, but too many of them. Under heavy, I'm under heavy fire. I'm an awful teammate, am I? Having them do all the work while I'm just hacking away at enemies, playing across nowhere.
Now's our chance.
Sorry about this, people. Got no other choice. I have nobody back in the game for some reason. I'm too busy trying not to kill, so how am I supposed to spend this people to get this? And break the interceptor.
Portal is down, Commander.
Good work, Guardians. Thanks to you, we'll have an LZ up and running soon. In the meantime, press on towards the keep.
Guardian, there's no time to lose.
Ikora?
This disturbance, I know what triggered it.
Take force, Luke. Take force, Sarah.
Eris Morn.
Eris? She disappeared before the Red War.
Take point,
She's
Sarah.
Here?
Oh no,
Unless
Sarah.
I heard from her, she was headed into the keep. I don't even know if she's still...
We'll find her. Alive.
Before we can get access to the keep, we need to clear the surrounding area. Assistance is on its way.
Damn right assistance is on its way. I
need to aware of the Hive's activity on the moon before the disturbance.
We've been closely monitoring their progress, but have not yet discovered the purpose of this Scarlet Keep.
Okay. Uh-oh.
Path is clear. Ready to head into the Scarlet Keep.
Eris came to me. She'd found evidence of something very old on the moon. A potential threat to humanity. Eris insisted on going alone. Just a scouting mission, she said. And I let her. Eris is resilient. She's proven that again and again. Often to her own detriment.
If anybody can take care of themselves, it's Eris Morn. Ikora? We've lost your signal.
That's strange. What was that?
Clearing them out. That thing just exploded for no reason. No idea what that could be.
These Hive, they're not actually Hive. Their energy signature is entirely unfamiliar. The source of our disturbance should be right around here. What is that? I've never seen anything like it. This must be what Eris was after. Something's wrong. I feel strange. Like someone or something is invading my light. That thing across the way. What is that? There's some sort of massive energy spike here. It's too heavy for us to pass through. Rhoda? But
Caden?
We can't move. We have to go now.
Guardian, come with me.
Eris Morn. What is that pyramid?
You've heard the stories of the Traveler's sacrifice, of darkness descending upon humanity. Before us lies a dark remnant of their existence. Was it struck down by the Traveler? Left here on purpose? The truth is ours to discover.
Discover how?
We find a way inside. The fanatic. Crota. Like living nightmares, your past confronts you, Guardian. Old scars reopen around me as well. Phantoms of my friends return with the malice they never truly had. Every one of them, the twisted will of that looming pyramid. We must not let it distract us from our goal. Finding a way inside. If I can hear the words of the dead, am I dead as well? Destroy those that would worship the darkness.
All right, Eris. Where to?
Shit. Just a second. Alright, we gotta find our way.
Found it. It appears to be a ritual of some kind.
We must learn its purpose.
Only focus on the path.
Do not be afraid to engage the hive.
Getting anything. Beat hard. See what we got. Is it good? Just barely meets the line. Job done.
Paris, it's the nightmares. The Hive are trying to draw them in for the ritual.
How curious. For what purpose?
It's unclear, but they don't seem affected by the nightmares at all. Not like we are.
Fascinating. We must learn how they've achieved that. That's our key to finding a way beyond the pyramid's roof.
Eris? Those screams. That's a Hive wizard. We have to hurry.
Saimota screams as she did the day Omnigul tore her apart and silenced her forever. Our fates nearly intertwined today when a nightmare of Omnigul swept through camp. My survival was a gift granted by the essence you retrieved from the Crota nightmare. Were we to truly harness the power of this essence, it may provide aid in the fight against the nightmares and beyond, to the pyramid itself. It knows we're coming. I can sense it. And we will have the upper hand. What evils befell you? Speak quickly, then return to your search. I know you have questions, Guardian. Speak them to me. Your light is a gift and a weapon. Remember that.
Light is fading.
but on this end of the maze. This is where it all began. This landing platform. I love the original Destiny. D-Y'd, you're taking all my shit, taking all my kills. You are an ass man. But hey, congratulations on getting that event.
Fallen is a catch inbound. Destroy their sector.
Quick, get it, go, run. Oh, I know this one. It's been a while since I've done this one. Freaking jammed it. What are you doing hanging around? You know you rigged it. You know you rigged it. Rigged it. But you did. Had that in front of me so you could get the loot quicker. Yeah, I know how that works. Ain't the first time this has happened. But you must be a new player. You may not know that. That ain't the way you do things in this game. You must be a Destiny 1 player. Only Destiny 1 player can be so goofy. Not so intelligent towards people. Oh, are you doing?
Come, sharp one. Sharpen yourself with knowledge before the true battle begins.
Who is this? It was the same person from before. Words they can't even hear me. I ain't making them mad. I'm not making them mad. They must have did that. Goofy thing. You know, I think one time I was streaming or gaming or something. Being on here and there's somebody on here that watched me think up. No clue. Yeah, I think that was either on GTA or something.
They're everywhere. The Fallen are everywhere.
Beat combatants. Look at all these people. Just the guy's friends who are like, hey, don't you pick on rank 2. Destiny 1 player. Yeah, he's a Destiny 1 player, I tell you that. Becoming just like somebody else. Not sorry. Might happen, may not. You just don't know with the game. Getting legendary gear and all that. You don't know what the heck is going on. May not get anything. Little thing you collect out. You can see that this guy, he's just kind of sitting here. What's going on, man? You just standing there, he looks to be his pistol. Looks like he's got a pistol and he's just standing there. Give me cover and fire, I'm going inside the Hellmouth. How much activities do we have to do? Almost done.
Will you be prepared, or will you be boring? I will teach you what I know. Executions are so much more fun when the martyr thinks they have a chance against the lion.
There's the Gears of Destiny person. It's same one from earlier. I don't even know where you found that person from.
The city is lucky to have you, Guardian. Yes, yes. The North Spire, we have uncovered a number of chambers previously occupied by warlocks. Your assistance in identifying and disposing of unusual materials will would be welcome. Construction is underway on the new library wing, Warlock.
In the depths of the Hellmouth, my very soul was shattered into pieces. It was all I could do to try and pick them up again. But some pieces, as you can see, required replacing. I must call upon one of them now, an ancient talisman imbued with the magic of the Hive. Without it, the true power of the nightmare essence could not be harnessed. Through their union, we take our first step toward unearthing the secrets of the pyramid. But it is only a step. Further essences require further Hive magic, neither of which I possess. Acquire both, and our path to the pyramid should present itself. Do you feel it, Warlock? Echoes of the Traveler's pain. I tire of trying to convince others of my sanity. What have you seen? I sense your thoughts, Warlock. Have you come with bad news? What is it you want?
devotion is a dangerous thing. But when it came to Crota, Omnigul knew no other way. She raised for him an army of Hive and tore apart throngs of Guardians. Omnigul left much suffering in her wake. Suffering the Pyramid now uses against us. It expects us to fall to that which we have conquered. Not today. retrieve any further essence?
We did. This time unique to this nightmare.
I see. Then we will uncover its secrets together. Until then, the Hive await you inside the Scarlet Keep. Let me know what you find within.
To work. No time to rest now. Go well, Guardian.
What cipher is this?
Which glimmer do I have?
Quickly, friend.
Yes, of course. Survive this. The last city will survive this.
Oh, sorry.
These people are friends. Friends, Soraya.
Your wilting loyalty to the Vanguard is not going unnoticed.
I guess it's getting slow. I guess.
Welcome.
This area isn't on any Exoscience blueprints. Clovis must not have wanted it found. Let's see what he had to hide. This proves he was a monster. Grafting exo parts onto human bodies? As for the Vex roaming around here, they're different than the force that came through the gate. It's possible, likely even, that they were test subjects too. Because when humans consume pure radiolarian fluid, they... Well, you saw what they came. Let's hurry up and get out of here.